All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Again, thank y'all so much for coming over. If you guys are new to the channel, welcome on in, and thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive. Now, check this out. So this song, another one I know, Love Come Down. I always thought this was Chaka Khan. I thought this song, did she do a cover of this? Could you guys please comment below? I always thought this was Chaka Khan. I was at the gym and they was playing this song and it said Evelyn Champagne, Champagne King. I was like, hold on. You telling me that this ain't Chaka Khan? It tripped me out. So I was like, hey, another video, and lo and behold, they have one. So 3 minutes, 33 seconds. Again, thank y'all for the love and support, man. This is crazy to me. I always thought this was Chaka Khan. So we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Come on, man. Like, come on. This, when you talking about some dancing at a family reunion, just some type of, this is the music I want to hear. Now, damn, Chaka Khan, I tell you. I'm down.
Your tender love, there's no way out, and I can't love the way that I feel. I just can't love the way that I feel. Baby, you make my love.
Hey, look, man, does she have anything else? Now that I know it's her, make a great song like this, what else does she have? Please comment below. Please, and thank you. I'm on the beach with you, sister. said, look, Jamel, it's me. My love, come down. Man, I've listened to this song at the gym. Like, I'll be at the gym, and I'll put it like, because people were asking me what I listen to at the gym. It's random, man. No rhyme or reason to the music. Sometimes I'll go to a song, and I'll put it on repeat. I'll end up playing that song like 7 times, you know, depending on what workout I'm doing, especially like abs or something like that. But like, I'll listen to this song so many times at the gym. From like, if I do like an 80s playlist or something like that, because like, I'll be like, man, let me hear some of this music I grew up with. That's why when I try to get my mother on the channel, I just want her to say the names. Just say like, oh, do you know such and such? And I might be like, nah. And then she'll be like, here, well, we're going to play this one. And I'm like, oh, she's like, yeah, boy, that's them. Well, if I would have told my mama I thought this was Chaka Khan, she probably would have just popped me right in my head. Boy, ain't no damn Chaka. Who you think that? Oh, man. But one of those songs, like, you know, she's like, you make my love come down. But like, I feel like most people, not all, but most, when they hear this song, they just sing the hook and they dance. It's like, even though it has a meaning to it, you know, she's talking about her love and all this, but I just feel like this is one of them songs, whether you are skating or whatever it is, you kind of just listen to it or whatever, you know what I mean? But this was incredible. I was like, I had to do this, because I was like, what? Lately, they've been at my gym, they've been playing a lot of music. They'll have it like on the TV or TVs, and it'll say the name of the person. I'm like, what? I was tripping out. But yeah, again, thanks for the love and support. Hope you guys enjoyed. If so, go ahead, like, share, and subscribe. Man, I'm over here losing weight, sweating. You know what I'm saying? Sweating, boy, I tell you. Drip, drip. All right, peace out.